So maybe you don't have an e-brake on your sled. You can get the Tether. Just wrap it around there a few times. Let the tension hold it on there. There you go.